million songs that have ever been written.
I like your vocals. I think they sound 70s now. With that guitar, it sounds sort of 70s.
Well, it's the last day of rehearsals before the show, so the pressure's on, and yeah, we're just running everything one last time.
When everything goes wrong, sometimes it makes no sense.
Yeah, when I've mentioned to people that we're doing this Ice House tribute show, everybody has the same reaction, you know, just nothing but immense love and respect for the songs and that band.
Hey Little Girl, I'm playing that with Kate Miller-Heidke, just me on sort of mellow electric guitar and her beautiful voice. And she's such a wonderful singer. And the original song is really, it's got this great sort of 80s groove going and, you know, that sort of thing. But we've really scaled it back, and it was Kate's idea. She's really great musical talent, just to play the chords and sing the melody. And it really sort of shows just how good the songs are.
I'm there for that.
It's the song that's made them the most money out of any of their songs.
That's why you picked it.
Yeah, it's money.
At first it was pretty nerve-wracking having Ivor in the studio and knowing that he was listening to us do his songs. And I was just hoping that I did the songs justice and that he didn't hate me and fire me on the spot.
I've heard little bits and pieces. I've heard bits of recording that Tim did yesterday. I've heard Kate doing the most incredible version of Hey Little Girl. As soon as I heard it, I just thought this should have been sung by a female voice in the first place.
At first, Kate Miller-Heidke, I was thinking how, well, I knew she was going to do something amazing with it. Patience and I were just staring like in disbelief at how beautiful her voice sounded, and it sounded like a lullaby. Like, I actually got shivers.
It's just such a treat to get to spend a few days with all these incredible musicians. I just can't wait to get these songs in front of an audience. I think it's going to be pretty exciting.
You know, people have asked me the question, you know, were you thinking 30 years ago that you know, your song would still be around? And of course the obvious answer to that is no, I was way too busy dealing with the next 12 months than I was, you know, thinking about 30 years hence. So it is quite bizarre for me, and certainly I am very proud that these people are actually discovering and getting to know these songs.
Oh,
voice of Kate Miller Hockey.